Hey guys, you're the Rage here, and welcome back to Besiege. We are going to go on again and do some more levels. So we'll go back to Ypsilon. In the meantime, between videos, I spent some time looking at the pulley system that I mentioned last time over, where is the mechanical? Yeah, the pulley, the simple rope and winch pulley thing. I looked at that, and there was, I want to try to do something. Oh, there's a water cannon, too. Oh, that's so cool. I didn't know they had that. Yes, there's a remote grenade. Maybe we can make a craft that, like, sets itself on fire to kill all these guys, because then it'll set them on fire, and then we can have a water cannon that, like, turns that on and off. Maybe. That'd be a little complicated. A little above my pay grade, but okay. Let's see. This is a little loud. At least to me it is. Little rope, grabber. We have grenades, right? Yeah, we have grenades. K to detonate. Okay, so what if we just did, like, a crap ton of grenades? I don't know, let's see what would happen if we just, like, built a box of grenades. Just like this, and then we can... Okay, and that's all there, and then just do... I really wish there was mirroring in this game like there is in RoboCraft. Still very disappointed that my, that's what was supposed to be posted today, was RoboCraft, but... I accidentally deleted the entire recording because I... saved the project in Windows Movie Maker, and I thought, hey, it would make a duplicate of it. Nope. It uses the same recording. So, kind of like in the Share Factory on PS4, when you have, yeah, okay. So, I don't know why I'm building a big... well, you need to, something to attach these to, so... I guess... like this? Wait, can you just, like, spawn them in wherever you want, or does it have to be attached? Oh, weaponry, there we go, grenade... So, yeah, you can't just spawn in wherever, so you need these. Okay, maybe we could do, like, pistons. Here we go, hold on, where's my pistons? Where's my pistons? Yeah, we could do, like, okay, forget this. I have an idea. Yeah, all that I just did I need to undo, because I have a brand new idea, and this should be cool. Because I really like the grenade idea, but I have an awesome way to get them with it. Now, let's go ahead and get the blocks in here, and go one over here, one over there. Good, and then this way. Okay, do a smaller block. Make sure we're out as far as we can go. Okay, and then there, okay. Alright, so we're out as far as we can go with these. Now, we're gonna remove the first one here, and here, and here, and here. And then we're gonna go get a piston from Mechanical. Do that, and that, and that. Oh man, what the fuck, how come you're not getting two? Oh, because I have one other, okay. Okay, so I think, like, maybe you guys can figure out what my plan is already, but... Okay, so we want to just do that. It's gonna be kind of like a pusher design. It's gonna, like, push the grenades towards these guys in every direction. Except the back. I don't really need them on the back, but yeah. Okay, and then ooh, don't link them. That'd be a bad idea, because then it would pull itself apart, literally, or push itself apart. What would it do? That's a good question. All right, I don't know. Okay. So there's that. Now. Oh no, because now we can't put the grenades, because it's out of the box. Oh man. Okay, back it up. Back all that shit up. Damn it. Yeah, I knew I was doing something wrong. I went too far out. Yeah, there was a reason I had backed before. You can just get off the back. We don't even need this one. Okay, so. And then. Try and speed run building this, because I don't even know if this is gonna work. It'd be kick ass if it did, but like I said, we don't know if it's gonna work. I need to remove that one. Oh, they also have archers, don't they? Do they? They might. No, actually, yeah, they got in the back. Okay. All right. This here, here, and here, and then. Yeah, okay, that's good. Let me just put this on the back for no reason at all. Okay. I got that. Now we just go to weaponry and get the grenades. We attach them. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Well, these things explode big anyway, so. Are these gonna, like, stick or are they gonna fall off? I think they're gonna, like, fall off and roll. They're not, like, actually attached to the vehicle. They're just being set in the air. Yeah, they're not actually attached, they're just floating in the air. So they're gonna fall off. That's good. That's exactly what I want. I want them to fall off so I can push them and roll them. Okay. This is not gonna work. Obvious to me, but this is gonna be so fun. Okay. Okay. Now, play, then hit H. Wait. Now! Oh, that almost worked! Wait, I might get him. No, okay. Alright, this is gonna work. By God, this will work. Okay. Let's add saw blades to the top of this. That way when it blows up, like, any pieces left over will, like, be saw blades. That'd be awesome. Okay, that there. That one. Over here. And over here. Over there. And there. And there. And one right in the middle. Okay. Okay. This should theoretically work. In theory, this will work. Okay, let's try and get a good angle on this. Go, you little bastards. Eh! Wait. Not yet. Now! Oh, shit. Wait, maybe they'll just keep running into the blades. Are you guys gonna run into the blades? Oh, shit! Whoa! What was that? What the fuck happened to that guy? Oh, it sucks I didn't win the level. I could replay and see what happened to the dude that flew off. Look at this piece. Holy shit. Trying to, yeah, focus on that. What the fuck? Look at it go! Okay, reset your camera. Alright, it did not work as intended, but it still kind of worked. Okay, so we need, like, I don't want to add any other kind of weapons that are, like, fireable or anything. Oh, let's hear, we'll add the saw blade. We'll add these on the sides as super deadly dangerous things. Yeah, I feel like if we have these here, then this will work better. God, it's so awesome how closely you can stack these things. It's basically like armor plating. We should try and make a thing with armor plating. Oh, man. Okay, can I stick one in there? Can I stick it on top? Stick it on top. Why not? Fill this thing with blades and... Wait, are you gonna... Oh, wow, I can actually, like, go right next to the blade. Okay, I need to rotate this. Fuck, how do you rotate? R for rotation, right? Yeah, there we go. This is gonna be sick. Wait, can I stick it on top? Oh, it'd be so cool if I could stick these on top of the saw blades and then have them just spinning. Yeah, I did this at one point. I actually put these on tires on one of my, like, first ever builds. Okay. This is insane. Look at this thing. I would not want to be going anywhere near this thing. Like, these guys are so dumb. Why are they coming near me? All these blades on the inside, the grenades, like, come on. Plus, this should shield my guy from arrows, so, hip. And not yet. Kaboom! Holy crap! Oh, it's those little fucking archers in the back that I can't get. Okay. Maybe we can do like a two-stage thing. Wait, I don't want to add anything else though. Oh, wait. Okay. Alright, we can actually add a weapon without actually adding a weapon. This is gonna be cool. This should work. Okay. So, we're gonna need a thing for throwing. We need to throw something. How do you make a... I completely fucking forget how to make a catapult on here. Oh, we got suspension. I never knew this game had suspension in it. Okay, we got steering. We got a steering hinge. I think that's what I need for a catapult. Yeah. Because we need to put a block on it. Okay. Then we're going to put a block on it. And then out. And then... Yeah, okay. So then we're going to do like this, I guess? Yeah, we're... You guys will see what I'm doing in a minute here. Okay, we're gonna do this, and then need a decoupler. This is gonna be sweet. Okay, and then actually wait, let's just attach the decoupler straight to this thing, because then it'll cut down on how much I have. Ooh, let's try to move that forward actually. So the steering hinge. Yeah, because this thing will wobble whenever you Oh shit, I need to flip that. Wait, do I? Which freaking way is this going? Yeah, it'll fling that way. So, yeah, because it's going to wobble whenever I put weight on it. Wheels wobble, but they don't fall down. Okay. Oh wait, no, I think I had the wrong thing. Yeah, I don't. I needed a hinge. I knew the piece didn't look right. Okay, it's a hinge that wobbles. I haven't made a catapult in a while. Forgive me. I am. Okay, do that, and then go here, bam, and then this is just gonna be the most ridiculous catapult ever, and I really hope this has good suspension. Okay, then we need springs. Where are the springs at? Where the fuck are springs? Ooh, a swivel joint. Oh yeah, I've seen people like use these with sliders in catapults. Pin block freezes block in place. That's pretty weird. Like, why does it do that? I don't know what that would be good for. Oh, here we go. Here is my contractual cable. That's L. So we're going to connect this to the front here, I guess. What are you doing? Oh, here we go. That's what I want to do. Okay. And then... No, out. There we go. Okay, so just testing it now. It should go... Huh! Okay, that broke itself, but it kind of worked. So if we go... Huh! It'll fling something. That's the important part. It's okay. Alright, so then the back piece is going to need to go, like... Yeah, no, and then we'll just take weaponry, and we're gonna add a frickin' drill. Okay, so... LJ! Go! 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 Get him! Yes! H. And then... K! Oh, come on! Oh, come on, little drill! Hey, let me zoom in on the drill. Come on, little drill, you can do it! Yes! It worked! I cannot believe that worked. Is there a replay button? I swear there's supposed to be replay. You said camera now. Dude, where's like my replay on here? Oh man, that sucks. Okay. That was hilarious though. That was great. Okay, moving on to the next zone. That was fucking awesome. Alright, we're gonna have to wipe this dude out. Oh, this one, okay. Alright, I know how to do this one. This one should be fine. But it's just gonna take more than just brute force and lots of explosions. Actually, we could try and technically explode those things into there. Because all they have to do is make it there. They don't need to, they don't need me attached. They just need to make, the balls themselves just need to get there. Oh, can I just, like, erase everything? Free build, machine info. Can I just, like, wipe the fucking thing? Oh, wait. Here's a... Oh, load machine. Subscribe Steam items. Oh, okay. Weird. I don't know what this is. I know I can save designs. I didn't know that I could subscribe to different designs from Besiege and use them as downloads. That's cool. I mean, I knew you could download them, I just didn't know that's how it's done. Okay. Oh, this is annoying. Because I have to keep hitting X every time I do this. I don't know if you guys can hear me pressing the button, but every time I do this, I have to just keep hitting X for every single piece. Okay. So we're going to try to make a cart. And the simplest design would be to make a cart that has, like, grabbers on it. And then can just grab this one and then grab that one. But we're gonna try something a little cooler. We're gonna try, you know me, I love the over complications. I don't know what we're gonna try, but we're gonna try something. Oh, let's try a pusher. Yeah, so you do like one that pushes this and then have like, yeah, hold on, wait, tips. To save your engine, undo, redo, key map lock, okay. Yeah, bracing will strengthen your feeling, but bracing can make it brittle. Yeah, I know. Oh, I know all about that. Okay. Wait. Maybe we could use the pulley system. Yeah. Maybe this is the level where we can try using the winch. Okay, there. Let's just start with a simple cart, as we always do. Okay, and then wheels. Good wheel. Wheel. And wheel. And wheel. And wheel. And wheel. Okay. Remap the... Is it the outside wheels or the inside? No, outside wheels need to turn. So, left, right, or right, left? You're going, like, opposite of which way you're going to turn. So, right, left. This is going to be backwards, I know it. I just know I'm screwing this up. Left, right, and left, right. I realize I could copy and paste, but that's more pain in the ass. Okay, let's just test this thing. Yeah, I got it backwards. Okay, left, right, on... Yeah. The right side needs left, and the left side needs right. Yeah, I knew I was doing something wrong. Okay. Left, there we go. Okay, so now it's gonna... So now I'll put it on the ground, so we know what we're working with. Okay. So we know how tall this thing is. Alright, so let's try and make a... like a spring system. Like a, I mean, a piston would be easy, but I want to try and use the rope. Yeah, click and drag, draw a rope between two points. See, I can like, I can actually make this thing like pull itself apart. Watch this. Wait, what's the buttons for those? N and M. Watch. I can have it crush itself. So what I'm thinking is I can like launch one of these grabbers with like a catapult, and then it'll hit the one on top, and then I can pull it back down to me and drag it behind me like a tow truck. Oh, we're doing that. We're building a tow truck. Okay. And then there, right? Okay. And then how are we gonna do this? Because I need a launch. I need a launchable piece. Okay, so take that top piece off. Need to be able to launch like a grip piece. How would I do that though? Really good question. Okay. So maybe we won't do the. What am I doing? What am I thinking? I'm trying to think of things right now. Hinge. Yeah, okay, so. Should I get a hinge or a slider? We'll do. We're a swivel joint right here. Ball joint, a half pipe. No, I know you have pipe. Okay, let's do this. And then we can attach that to springs. Where's the mechanical spring? Okay, and then attach. Oh shit, I haven't made anything yet. Okay. Take that down by one. Why is my phone going off? No. Okay, take that. Alright, so we'll do that by one, and then do the hinge, and then we do a block on top of that. We're just gonna test this to see how it works first. Mechanical spring, and. Okay, one on that side, and one on that side. So, is it gonna fall back? No, I need it to, like, fall backwards. Okay, I have an idea. We're going to attach this with a rope. So, winch, where's my winch? That's a mechanical. Okay, so we're gonna. It's like, you see what I'm doing? No, not like that. Zoom in and get it from there to. No! I can't. This is a fucking weird angle. Okay, maybe I can do it better like this. This is a weird ass angle to try and do. Okay, you know what? You know what? Fuck it. It's too hard to do it that way, so I'm just gonna put it on the side. Fuck it, we'll do it live. Okay. Okay, so now that'll pull it, and then I can. Pull it and push it away. Okay, so that's gonna have weight. Now we add the grabber to it. Okay, and now we can't push it away, but it can fall away. Alright, so we're gonna want to make this longer. Alright, to give me, like, reach. Okay. So we'll make this, like, as far back as it can go. So that's as far as it can go. Alright. So there, and then get rid of this, and this. Okay, so then mechanical, winch, and attach it there, and there. I'm just doing the two because if I try to do the one in the middle, it's going to piss me off to no avail. Alright, so it's going to fall back, and then we hit L. Did I break it? I think I broke it. God damn it, you guys. Alright, here, maybe we set like a block under here so when it falls, it just stops at a point. Okay, and then L. Okay, so L, it pulls it into itself and breaks the whole friggin' thing. And plus, I won't be able to actually retract it. Okay, so we're gonna need springs on the back end front. Alright, so maybe, right, we do this, and we're gonna put it in the middle. Right, like that. Then go here, and then go there, and then springs and rope. Okay, so springs are gonna go here, here, and then here, and here. Okay, and then we'll make the back springs. So we have L for launch, and then K for retract. Yeah. Okay, and then we're gonna do this back here. Gotta make sure we put this block on so it doesn't fall too far. You want it as far back as possible so it can go up. Because it has some height that has to get some height. Okay. I know this is overcomplicated. I know I could do this in 5 minutes if I wanted to and make it really simple, But I don't wanna. I want it to be overcomplicated. I wanna make really cool designs that are overcomplicated as fuck. Okay. What are we gonna call this thing? I don't know, the Reacher? I don't know. So, L. Okay, so it doesn't, again, doesn't pull it correctly. Okay, maybe I went too far back. Wait, what if I set up, like, a thing on the back? Like, a thing to support this thing. A thing to support the thing, okay. Yeah, so it'll land on that block. And then, huh! It done fucked up again, okay? This is starting to irritate me, man. Okay, so maybe if we pull it to it, and then try and launch? Oh, look at it, it climbs. That's so cool. Huh. Oh god, release! Okay, and then K to pull back. This is not working. Why is this not working? This seems so easy in my head. Okay, maybe we try something else. Maybe that is too complicated to make a catapult that can launch that. Maybe we do just like, huh. And then, yeah, it doesn't pull back, though. Maybe instead of attaching these to here, we can attach them to somewhere else, okay? So, again, a lot of tooling around in this game. I know I make this way more complicated than it needs to be, but it's fun. So shut up, man. Wait, I almost forgot to change these. That would have ended badly. That would have ended so badly if I did not change these, okay. And then L for forward, K for back, K for... We need to add, we're gonna need to add a block in the front so it stops going so far ahead. Then L, and then K, and then L, and then K. Okay, I'm breaking this block right here. I'm breaking that when I do that, but it's okay. We can go forward, and we can go back. We can go forward, and we can go back. And we can go forward, and we can go back, and we can go forward. And guess what? We can go back. Okay, so that's what I was trying to do the whole time, was get to do that. Now the challenge is to make something that can be thrown. Oh, whoa, I have an idea. What am I forgetting? The number one thing about a catapult is it has a holder, right? There's a bomb holder here somewhere. Aha! The holder. And then if we attach our block with the grabber to this instead, aha, we can! Awesome, okay. So we can do, like, way out here so it has its extra range. Okay, that's as far as we gonna get it, and that's as far as we gonna need it to be. Okay, so then we'll put a block in there. Why did I need the holder then? Oh, so it doesn't like stick to the rig. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Okay, maybe now it'll work the way I want it to. So we'll do winch. Oh wait, we're gonna need a grabber on it, so we're gonna need to go one block back. And in. Okay, so now mechanical, grabber, there, winch, goes to, not there, the block in the middle, there we go. Okay, now, if we fling it, it's pulling itself backwards. Every time I hit L, it makes it go backwards. Am I hitting the wrong button? Am I hitting K? No. Every time I hit the button, it just doesn't work now. Wait. Ah! Nope, too much weight. Okay, yeah. I don't know why I had that on there, though. What am I thinking? Oh, wait, we could use suspension instead. Suspension, where the fuck was the suspension? There it is, suspension. Maybe we could use, like, a suspension piece instead. See, now it's too heavy. Okay, wait. I think I know what I'm doing now. So, suspension. Then we're gonna put a block on top. Then remove that block. Then we're gonna add a grip to the top. I don't even know how I'm gonna do the next one. I think I'll try and, like, use the same thing and drag it behind me, but... Okay. So... What do I do now? I had a thought in my head. Okay, so now I need the winch. The winch goes here. And the winch go here. So now... And it's stuck to my rig. It's gonna do that every time, right? Eh! Why won't you go forward now? See, because if I take the weight off, it does it just fine. Watch. It rests, it goes forward, it goes back, it goes forward, it goes back. Maybe we need another hinge. Maybe we, like, put another hinge here. Or another hinge in the center. And then put our swivelly block on top. Yeah, and then this, and then that, and then that, and then... Because I really want to use the ropes. Oh, this is taking so long, though. I'm spending way too much time on this level. But I don't care about completing levels. I care about making cool rigs. Okay, so put that on top. And here we go again. I'm going to put it on all sides this time. I don't know why I've only been doing two sides. I'll just put it on all sides. Okay, so now... Really? With the break in yourself? Look at that! I can make it move just by pulling it. It's just dancing. Fuck, dude. Okay. So, it broke. Okay. And then... No. This is not gonna work. I will not accept defeat, but in that way, it's not gonna work. Okay. I want to make a harpoon gun. Why can I not make a harpoon gun? Wait, what if I use a slider instead? Oh! Oh, that might just be what we need. Okay, maybe if we can rotate it? And then... Fire! Oh, it doesn't go very far. Find another one on top. And... Fire! The fuck? Why is it not sliding that far? Here. Fire! Yeah, okay, so it does. It does go out. Okay, okay. Alright. We're making progress here, boys. We might just have this. Now. And then, can we... Oh, is this gonna be too tall? No, we're good. Oh, we're good, we're good, we're good. Okay. And there, and there. And there, and there. So now... Oh, if I can just get it to not grab that part, that'd be great. Okay, ready, and... Fire! It's not, it's too heavy. Okay. So I need to make, like... Maybe I need to add more springs to the front. Okay, I'll add, like, two more springs to give it, like, more power on the front. Unlimited power! Shit. Okay, go up there, and then... Give it a little bit of slack. And... Fire! Oh! Oh, that kind of worked. That kind of worked. Okay, maybe we can just, like, get away with this design. Maybe. So if we just go... Did you just fucking attach yourself? I swear to God, if you would have. Okay, so this actually kind of looks like a tow truck, too. Okay. Whoa. Okay, before we go anywhere, we're adding weight to this thing. Like, right there. Nope, still falling. Backward. Okay, so it's kind of temperamental, but ram it right up there, and then L. Ugh! Oh! Oh! No, that's not what I wanted. I didn't want it to knock. It was close. You guys saw that, right? Okay, so I was a little too close. It would have landed if I was a little farther away. So maybe, like, here. Fire! Oh, come on! What? I heard it grip! Why did you not grip? Damn it. Okay. Well, at least we can pull it back. No! It's not what I wanted. Oh, well. Screw it. It works, kinda. I made a launching thing. Okay, I did what I wanted to do. Okay, so now maybe we can... Like, whip it back on this one. Ah, come on. Don't attack. Do not do what I think you're gonna do. Don't be that guy. Nobody likes that guy. Okay, so maybe we can just back into this. Come on. Be a buddy. Come on. Attach. Attach. What the fuck? Why is the game, like, breaking when I want to attach this? It's not working. No. Okay. That's fine. That one we're just gonna do, like, a frontal fucking attacher piece, I guess. Why is it... It grabs anything it touches, but it like, broke. Okay, so maybe now we can just, like, do this, and just run into this. Okay, so see, that's what I wanted to do, is to attach. Can we get them both before completing the level? Could we... Here, first off, recenter the friggin' camera. No, I need to focus on that block. Thank you. Okay. So now maybe we can go... Nope, turn this way. Nope, oh god, no, don't do that. Don't do... Okay. Give it some space. Oh, whoa, okay. Alright. There we go. We gave it space, now... God bless America. Alright, let's go drop this one off. And I've broken a wheel. Note self, get this one first, because... Or else my catapult design on the back is gonna fuck with me. Seriously, with the... I wish there was, like, a mod... I wonder if there's, like, a mod where your gripper will never grip your vehicle. I don't know. Anyway, so let's see here. We're gonna do... we're gonna let down a little with M. Just a little bit. And then L! And it should slide into it. I'm not satisfied until I grip this thing. I'm not. Motherfucker! Okay. M, turn, L. You gripped yourself. You stupid motherfucker. Okay. Well, at least you can pull it back. Oop, give it some slack. Let it fall back down where it was. And L! The gripper just gripped the gripper. I'm not kidding. Look at this. The gripper has gripped the gripper. Watch, if I pull it, it pulls the gripper. You gotta be shitting me. Alright, well, fuck it then. We're never getting this. This is not gonna happen. Seriously? With the anticlimactic shit? And K to pull it back. Alright, I want to try and get the gripper, though. I want to try and get the... Yeah, that one's just gonna roll in there. That's easy. I want to try and get the gripper to actually hit this one, though. Okay, come on. Just give it a little bit of slack. Not too much. And then back into it. Yes! We did it! We have a tow truck! We built a tow truck in Besiege. Not the best tow truck. It didn't do exactly what I wanted to, but it is a tow truck, goddammit. Alright. How long am I recording? Because that might be enough. Oh, God. I've been recording for like half an hour. Yeah, this is going to be a pain in the ass, and this is probably going to take me a million years. We'll just keep recording. I'll cut out all the bits like that. Okay, so next level. Okay, maybe we can use the same design again to just get past this level. Because let's see, let's pull it up. Nope. And then slack, and then roll at it. Oh, that's right, it destroys me if I go too close. That's right, I forgot. It destroys you when you go too close. Okay, so this is all about building, like... Oh yeah, this is where the fun part comes in. Alright, so last time it was all about finesse and, you know, and making a tow truck. This time, it's all about that MLG trick shot. Okay, we're gonna have to try and, like, fight the wind on this one. And you can't go too close or it blows you up. So which means, like, a crane knocking it over is completely out. Or is it? Ooh, maybe we could add plating to where it can't blow me up. And then we could have a crane that swings around a fucking wrecking ball. That would be amazing. Okay. So wait, can I go one more up? No. Okay. I need to cut it there. I need that there. And we're going to do a big wheel. And the big wheels are... And we're going to do a large wheel. I'm going to remap the large wheel for J and K. So now if I hit J, it goes backwards. K spins to the left. J goes to the right. Actually, let's reverse those because that's going to mess with my fingers. My fingers are going to try and do the wrong thing. Okay, so right, left, right, left. Okay. And then this would be cool as shit if we could pull this off. Alright, maybe we can kind of use the winch again. I don't know if I should be using the winch. Well, there's a water cannon. There's a water cannon, there's a flamethrower tip. I wonder what the water cannon does. Oh, wait. Is this how people have been making steam engines? Yeah, because I saw Dragus playing the other day, and he had a thing that was like a steam engine. And the way he did it was like, he downloaded it, and somebody had like built a steam engine by having like a holder with a flaming ball in it behind a water cannon, and it makes it into a steam. And you can do like steam powered machines, which is cool. Here? No, I need one more block. So I might as well just do a two-block then. And then we do a holder. Weaponry. Bomb holder. Might want to move the cannon up if we're going to try this. Actually, no, it might work from there. So yeah, it being in proximity to this should... Oh, is this like a toggle? Wait, hold on. Maybe I have to like move the thing. Maybe if I put like the cannon behind the wall. Wait, does it actually like fuck with the water if I like here? I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Yeah, I want to try and put the cannon here, and of course not. Of course can't do that. Okay. And weaponry, water. I'm gonna try and put the water cannon behind this and see if it can douse the fireball. If it like just douses it, makes it. It turns it off. It actually turns it off. That's cool as shit. It actually puts out the fire. But I'm trying to do it to where I can put the fucking thing. Alright. Yeah, let's move, let's do bricks again, and then we'll do this. Now maybe it's, where it needs to be. Nope. Okay. Maybe I'm one too high. I'm just trying to figure out how they did the steam engine now, because now I'm trying to figure out, do you need a mod for that, or does it just work? Like, I mean, you'd think. Oh, I think it's working. Yeah, steam engine! Holy shit! It's moving me forward! Yeah, so that's how you do it. You have to put it, like, right next to the fire. Okay, that's cool. We'll definitely use that later, but for right now, we're trying to build a crane. You know, we're gonna do a spike ball on a fucking winch piece. This is gonna be great. This is gonna be glorious. And then, we're gonna do hit and a hit. Okay, and then winch. I mean, it's gonna basically spin the ball around. Try and do it on, like, three sides, that way it can kind of be stable. Oh god, why is it jittery? I don't know. Anyway, so wait, what do I try and pull it in? And then spin. Holy shit! Well, he lit my ass on fire in, like, 2 seconds. Okay. Well, it works, I just need to add weight. Okay, let me add the ball. Okay. So now we have a wrecking ball. Now we just need to add a crap ton of weight and a lot of armor. Maybe we could we actually make this thing out of these? Wait, do these work as like regular blocks? Oh, we can make it like fireproof. Wait, will it be? I don't know, let's find out. We can make this thing like fireproof by making it out of these balls. Plus, it's going to be spinning so fast with the spike on the back with all that weight. We're going to need the weight anyway. So why even screw with wood when we can do this? Might need to replace the tires with wooden, or not wooden, but like springs, like metal instead. I like how like intuitive the controls in this game are, to where you can just like replace what you want. Okay, yeah, so like if I, oh shit, messed it up. Soil it. Okay. Oh, is that attached? Okay, it's attached, alright. I was like, is that gonna be attached or what? Okay. But yeah, I like how intuitive the controls are. Maybe we could just get away with like one if I can get at the right frickin' angle. And nope. Nope. Back up just a little bit. No, on the underside, you idiot. Whatever, that'll work. Cause then I can like whoop, and I can spin it. I broke my rig again. Reset on the camera. I want to see this in action. Okay, well, it stays together for the most part. It's actually pretty badass. Maybe I should do... Oh, what if I did, like, one on... No, if I did one on each side, this thing would throw itself apart no matter what I did to it. Alright, we need bracers. We need lots of bracers. Maybe we could, like, cheat this one time and turn on invisibility. No, I don't want to turn on invincibility in this mode. When I go into sandbox mode. I'm trying to think of the name. Once I go into sandbox mode, though, I'm gonna like turn on invincibility and stuff. That'll be in a later episode, though. All right. So now maybe it'll spin without fucking up. Bye. If you don't die. Here, let's focus on this. Let's see where this goes. Ready and spin it. Oh, it's not breaking this time. Okay. It still, you know, weebles wobble, but they don't fall down. Okay, so it's not breaking its stem anymore. It's just break it. The friggin' ropes. The rope snap. The one rope snap. Okay. Note to self. Multiple ropes. Idiot. Multiple ropes. Because you're swinging a lot of weight around on one rope. That thing's... I did not know the ropes could actually snap. Ropes plural now snap. Okay. Alright. This is bullshit. Damn it. Okay, maybe not the ropes. Maybe if we're doing this, we should not be using the ropes. Oh, what if we use the suspension? I wonder, can we do that? Damn it. Oh, wait. Reset camera. Okay, so now maybe we can just... Yeah, because this thing will boing around. So... Wait, I have an idea. Where's the hinge? Hinge. Then... ballast. Then... suspension. Where's suspension? That's a mechanical. And then... zoom out. Suspension. With a spike ball on it. So this should... if my calculations are correct, this thing should... yeah! And now... yeah, that thing torched my wheels immediately. We're gonna need different wheels on this thing. Let's go for the powered medium. Yeah, the powered medium car is the only thing I can do. But it's kind of made out of wood too. What do you mean intersection? What are you talking about? Alright, screw it. We're gonna use large wheels then. We're gonna make this thing into a frickin' tank. Oh, wow. Well, there's the ceiling. We're gonna turn this thing into a tank! With a bajillion million wheels. I'd love to see him try and stop me. I ain't like me now. I wish you could save, like, just, like, the blueprint for the movement system. Copy the entire control scheme for a set, and then just have that as a base. Because it gets a wee bit of a pain in the ass to try and map keys over and over and over and over again. Okay, so this thing's pretty crazy. And go... okay, he didn't even hit me. So, let's do this! Need more weight. Yeah, let's just add a crap ton of weight in the center. So we're going to center this bitch's gravity. Fucking... now... oh god, it's still so fucking... spinny.
Telephone for you.
Okay. Alright.
Hello?
What's up,
guys?
I'm in my house. Doing things. Get this and everything. Okay. So now trying to build this thingy. Still, the weight. God, you have to like. Oh wait, can't I like mess with these? Yeah, I can add mass. What am I doing? Well, no, it's easier just to add a bunch of them than to add mass because then it like. Okay, oh. Okay, well, maybe we should just, like, slow it down. Is it even tall enough? No, it'll be tall enough. It's just... Maybe we should, like, slow down how fast it spins. Maybe that would help. Rather than adding a bajillion million more weight to it. Spin it. Hey, okay, that's pretty stable. Okay, now... Push it to the hearts of the enemy! Blitzkrieg! Blitzkrieg! Okay, that didn't work. I do believe this needs to be longer. Or in some way, like, be able to go up and down. Wait. So I spin this. It goes up, but it doesn't go up high enough. It doesn't go up high enough or, like, far enough. Okay, maybe we should try... Yeah, this doesn't actually, like, fling. It just adds, you know, movement to it. Okay, Oh, wait, I have an idea, okay. So, we're gonna do... Screw that. Okay, we'll start this over again. This time, we're gonna try using a... What if we just did a spinning block instead of, like this? Well, this controls the arrow keys, that's the problem. Okay, I have a really, really stupid idea. And it's gonna be awesome. Okay. Pistons. So, this is how it's gonna go. Since I've already hit the ceiling, I can't go any higher at all. I'm gonna drop this down by one.
Okay. She wants to talk to you again.
Hello? Thank you. So now, take the wheel, put it back. Let me, I had an idea, Mechanical, piston, wheel, remap it, and then, right. Oh wait, now it's backward. Flip it! Left and right, okay, it's good. Now, I have another idea. Mechanical, pistons, piston. Oh, I don't need that many pistons. We'll do two pistons. And then we're gonna do, it sucks they don't have, like, chains in this game, you know? I have sliders. Maybe we can do the sliders again. Set machine on ground. That's what I wanted. Okay. So it's not hitting the freaking ceiling. What? How are you hitting out of bounds now, man? Set it on the freaking ground. Ah. Seriously? Oh, wait, no. There we go. Okay, now it's working. What the hell? What happened to that sheep? What the hell is going on over here with this sheep? Oh, God. It, like, the game broke and it spawned in a rock. I don't know why I had to do that a million times. It was just so satisfying to watch. Okay, so now we have a slider on that. Okay, and now we add our spike ball to the end of the sled. The end of the sled. Okay, it's not narrow enough. Okay. Yeah, we could add like one little spike. Could add a saw blade. No. Regular blade? Yeah, okay. So, since the spike ball hits the ceiling, no matter which way I turn it. Man! All I want is to blow this thing up. I just want to do things, okay, you know? I want to do things, and then they won't let me do things. Alright, so we'll add a blade. No, let's add blades on all sides. Well, as bad blades everywhere. Now! Okay, that'll work. Push it to- Okay, well, wait, I'm going backwards. Alright, so now, that'll work, so... Let's do less spinny. Right, we need to bring the speed back down where I had it. I had it on like 50. Okay, that should work. 49 will work. And then spin. Oh, look at that. It's so steady. Okay, it gets a little wobbly when you throw it out, but it's really steady. Okay, I want it to be like perfectly stable, though. I don't like it being so, you know, like... exposed, for lack of a better word, like when it spins, it just looked weird because it's wobbly and I can do better. Yeah, each of these has what, a half mass or something? So it's like a half a pound. So spin. It's rocking. It's still coming off wheels. Add one more layer and that should be good. Well, actually, this is like a pyramid design. We'll do like ascending like formation. Because fuck it. Why not? Let's give this thing a little bit of style if we're gonna give it weight. If we're gonna give it pieces, let's make it look cool. And then over here, and here. Okay, looks kinda cool. Completely stable in this mode. Switch to attack mode. Still stable. Okay. So, now that the testing is done, zoom out here. And we will see... Push into the heart of the enemy! Yeah! It didn't work again! Seriously, why is it not working? Is it not tall enough? Is it not... Oh yeah, there we go! Fuck yeah! I want to see that again in, like, slow motion. So we're gonna bring this time skill down to, like, 50%. I want to see this, like, happen. Yeah! Get closer. There we go. Okay, that was fun. Next zone. Wait, how many zones do we have to go? We did 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's just, yeah, we'll do this one real quick, because this should be simple enough. It just says use explosives, so we're going to use, should be simple enough, right? No, we're not going to make this simple. Nothing is ever simple. Wait, can't we use, like, cannons for this? I don't know. Good question. And we gotta delete all these fucking ballasts now. God damn it. Yeah. That's a great way to make a tank in this game, though, if you want to. If you want a tank, use the ballasts, because they will fuck shit up. Why aren't these deleting? Delete! Fuck's sake, Besiege. Okay. So, we still got our movement, right? Never mind. It just splits itself in half. I should make like a suicide monkey. Okay, we need to brace this. Because it's snapping itself apart now. It was only holding together because it was braced the last time. Okay, we need bracers. Where would bracers be? Here's bracers. So we're gonna connect this to that. And that to this. Okay, so note self, you make a tank out of ballasts, you have to have bracers. So turn around, go this way, right, left, okay, back. Wheelies! Wheelie time! Oh, I'm gonna flip. Oh my god, it still works, no matter which way it goes, it still works. That'd be cool. Alright. That's cool as shit, because it still works, because they're all heading in the same direction. Beautiful. The wheels are beautiful. Okay. Let's do like a... Oh, I have an idea. Let's do like fucking... Okay. I'm having an idea. I'm also having a freaking gasm over what I'm about to do. This should be interesting. This is gonna be like the most interesting bomb delivery service in like forever. Okay. We're gonna do... Move it. No, not like that. Here. There we go. Put the block. Put the cookie down. Okay. Like that. And then there. And then... Oh, is the pole gonna snap if I try this? I just wanted a pole. I don't know why. I don't know why I just like the pole. Okay. Then winch. Right? This is gonna be cool. Okay. And then we're gonna do a grabber on the bottom of this. So, this should be interesting how I do this. Now, I want to move the machine back because I'm gonna need room for something else. Well, actually, let's move the machine forward as far as we can, and then we'll turn the machine around. Okay, so wait, is that going to snap with that on there? Well, not with this weight, but it probably will with other weight. Okay, so there's that. Now, seems okay. I just didn't want to do, like, a thing, like a like block something. I don't know why, I just like the stick idea. It looks cool. And then... What we're gonna do is we're gonna make a thing back here. Okay. Really, with the frickin' intersection? Okay, fine, fuck it then. Now why are you intersecting that? And deciding to piss me off? Seriously, game? Ever so slightly backwards? Okay. If I set machine on ground, that'll... Yeah, if it's on ground, it's on ground. This'll just have to fall. But it's gonna be dangerous for it to fall because of what I'm gonna put on it. Wait, hold on. Not like that. In the front. There we go. One there. Two here. And try to make this thing as long as possible so we have a lot of options. And chances. More accurately, okay. So then, weaponry holder. Maybe you guys can guess what I'm about to do with this thing, but this is gonna be sick. It's gonna be like a goddamn claw machine at Walmart. Oh, man, come on. Alright, fine. That's fine. It's fine. It's totally fine. Five is enough. Five should be more than enough. Wait, could I use this for grenades instead? Oh! Yes, okay. At first, I was going to try bombs. We have to try bombs afterwards, but let's see what we can do with the grenades. Alright, so turn around. Okay, let's get a better angle here. And then... Oh, coming in from above sucks. Okay, so whoa. Stop doing that. Okay, so... You're wibbling. Come on, weebles wobble, but they don't fall down. Okay, so let's try to do, like, a top-down. This is like a fucking old arcade game. Okay. Now, down. Down. No, release that. Release it! God fucking damn it. Because you can't judge height from above. Release it! Don't make it fall over. Do not. hard to grab the grenades because they're so small. It also doesn't... Wait, I just had it, didn't I? Oh, fuck it. If I'm going to do grenades, I might as well just put them all on the damn ground. And put a lot more of them that way, too. Okay, we're going to put this piece back. And we're just going to lay grenades like a motherfucker. Weaponry, grenades. Because at first I thought, okay, bombs, we're going to need bomb holders. Nah, fuck that. We will get all the nades that I want out of life. Life will give me all the grenades. Okay. Because it said explosives. I don't know if grenades even work against castles or, like, stone, but we're going to try it. Okay, put this here, there, and there. Okay, we got our little bomb area here. And now maybe we can, like, add even more by removing these and then adding... Oh, yes, we can. Right in between them. Oh, look at all the bombs. Oh, shit, I removed my center block. Damn it. I removed the block I was centered on. Okay. Focus on that grenade. That'll be a better area. Okay. Oh, shit. Fucked it up. Okay. Weaponry. And then grenade. Where's the grenade? What the fuck, dude? Now why isn't it working? I can put them on top. I forgot. Oh, yes. I forgot about vertical. Verticality is a thing in this game. I forgot about that. Oh, I think it's because I had the center block. I had, like, twos, and then the center block was, like, a one. So it messed me up. Alright, well, whatever. Don't care. Grenades. And these ones are going to go right in between all the other ones. Perfect. Oh, the symmetry is killing me. This is beautiful. Okay, now angle yourself, and... It sucks you can't just, like, hold R and have it remove a whole line of stuff. Okay, so now we have a giant bundle of grenades. And now you just need to go pick them up. Alright, so... Oh, well, reset camera. Okay, now turn her around. I don't know why I still have the tanks on there. I think I just left the tank tires on here because... I only need tire. Okay. Don't hit the grenades. Okay. Now, forward ever so gently. Okay, I got one. No, up. Pull it. Okay, can I handle the weight? That's good. That's what I was concerned about. Oh, I spilled them. Maybe I should make, like, a container for them. After all. Okay, center on that block so I can actually see what the fuck I'm doing over here. Okay. Now... We're gonna basically start planting these things. Tree, get out of my way! I don't give a damn about your forest! The irony that I was actually writing an essay earlier about the Lorax and environmental problems. Ah! Get these things out of the way, alright. Well, let's just see if this works first. Does it work against stone? Yup, and I don't know how it didn't kill me while I was holding it, but okay. Oh man, my armor wheel's getting fucked up? Oh, that's right, they're all attacked. Okay! Well, we know that works. I also know I need lining for this, because now these are all gonna fucking do shit, because reasons. Alright, you know what? No, fuck it. We don't need lining. We don't need lining. Actually, I know what we do need. This could be really cool, because we actually set them in the base when we did this. We could actually take this one out. I'm hitting the wrong button. There we go. Take that one out and put in two of those, and then if we hit H, we could act. Oh, it's not high enough. Okay. Two more, I do it. And... H! Oh, shit! Okay, this thing's a little wobbly. I need to be careful. So we're gonna add more ballasts. I'm gonna add some ballasts back on this thing, because it's a little wobbly. I'm not gonna lie to you, Governor. It's a wee bit wobbly. I don't know what the hell kind of accent that was supposed to be. I'm sorry to any nationality I've just insulted with that. But... That's how I roll. Okay. And then one... Oh. One over in... There we go. So that should help with the wobbliness. It brought the fucking balances with it because it was attached to that and not the cart. Whatever. I can make it dance. Okay. So we're going to want to do this slowly. He says as he spins 180, like, fucking phase. Okay. Easy. Don't bump the bombs. Well, they're not bombs, they're grenades, but, I mean, they're a type of explosive. Okay, now lower. Alright, it sucks I can't, like, I don't have, like, an extender, you know? Got it? Perfect! That's, like, right on top of it. Okay. I back it up. Easy. Turn. Forward. Up. And release with V. Okay, so... Whoa! What the fuck did it just do? It, like, broke the laws of physics. Okay. Let's focus on, like, the arm. Because the arm's a better positioning. Yeah, okay, so... Fuck your tree. I need to get near this. Okay. This should fall in. If not, I need to add another... Yeah, I need to add another, thing. Another, this thingy. Another piston. That's what it's fucking called. And yeah, two more pistons. That way, when I do it, it can go, hoo-hoo! And then it can extend. Ooh, don't like it. It's kind of making me nervous having those wood pieces, because I feel like they're gonna break. So, let's go ahead and just replace them. I feel like the wood pieces are just gonna snap off for no reason at all. It's just gonna be like, snap! Fuck your dreams! It will break, just like all of my hopes and dreams, okay? Yeah, it's a little more stable. God, I can brace it against itself, maybe. I can't brace it to the cart, because it has to move up and down. But maybe I can brace it to itself. Like, so. Like that. And on the under... Maybe we could catch one on the undertop, too. What the fuck? Oh, wait. No, I can't do that either, because it has to extend outward. Another F-bag. Wait. What if I use spring? Because springs could hold it in place, but they could also move. Ooh. So now if I hit H... okay. I guess that works. Alright. Okay. Alright. So now let's try this. Okay, so focus on arm. Turn around. Oh, God. Okay, pull it back up. Yeah. The wench is a cool idea, but I'd love it if they had, like, a chain... like, a block and tackle system. Like, a chain... Like, anybody doesn't know what block and tackle is, it's a chain with a pulley system on it to where you pull on one end, and for every, like, two rotate... It's like, for every foot you pull on your end, the system can lift, like, it pulls basically the equivalent of, like, 100 feet or something like that. And, like, for the poundage. And it's how, like, one person can lift a whole engine up by himself without any machine to help him. Okay. Ah! I can't get close enough. Okay, wait. I think we're there. Oh, yeah, we're there. Okay. And release. Okay, now we go back and get another one. And I guess we're taking the tree with us. You know what, tree? I'm sick of your bullshit. Look at this, I'm planting trees. I'm environmentally friendly. Get the fuck out of here. Get off me. Fucking trees. Okay. I really wish there was a better camera system in this game, too. Okay, turn. And go get another one. Here, let's focus on the claw. Maybe that's a better centering. Okay, ease it, and down goes the crane, up goes the crane, back, whoa, forward. Okay, we already have one in there. Let's put one around the side. Tree, don't you fuck with me, tree. Don't you fuck me up. Okay, we're gonna focus on the bomb, because that's like more, and the tree got in my way. God damn it, tree. Okay, up and out, and drop it in. Okay. Back to the crane. And I think that's good, right? Well, we need to... let's just, like, fill it with some more. I want, like, at least three in there. I don't know how well these things explode against stone yet. I know they blow up, but I don't know how well they blow up. That's the problem. This is working really cool, though. This is exactly, like... This is what I was trying to do in the previous level with the fucking balls, was trying to do something like this. But it's easier to do a crane than it is to do, like, a tow truck in this game. At least, you know, for me it is. Oh, it sucks, like, I can't get up there and drop in, like, the center. And drop. Okay. Then I've now stuck myself. God damn it. I would love to try and build, like, an RV in here that, like, when you extend, it can then, like, grab onto where it needs to be, and then you can, like, pull a little buggy behind it. That'd be cool. Is my mouse on screen? I don't think so. I think I'm good. Oh, shit. Nope, wrong button. Alright, got one. Yeah, if they roll away, it's okay, because then you can just go get them anyway. Alright. And I think this will be the last one before we try and blow this up. Give it a little slack. Don't break the machine now. Okay. And up. And we're going to try and drop this one over here. And V. Okay, it's it. And I am out of here. Woo! Look, we go. Why the fuck am I talking like that? Alright. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Ignition! Yes! Oh, I'm a fucking genius. Okay, what is the next area? Fuck these guys. Okay, I forgot I gotta kill the cannons. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna leave this episode of Besiege here. So, to recap, what did we do in the episode? Let me try and remember here. We made a half-assed tow truck. So, yeah, we made a retarded tow truck, a crane with a bunch of spinning blades on the top of it. Or, not spinning blades, but like a bunch of blades on the top that knocked out a tower. We made this thing. We made a grenade delivery system. This is cool as shit. It's like, it only does one at a time. I'd love to make a more advanced version where it can, like, just fling them at people. Like a grenade launcher. That'd be amazing. But we also made... Oh, we also did the first one where we just made a block on the ground with grenades and pushed them out. This is a very grenade-heavy level, actually, come to think of it. Because, yeah, this episode was very grenade-heavy. I don't know. The grenades are cool. The grenades are a cool thing. I really hope they update the game again and add, like, a new weapon or something. I think they just added the water cannon. So now people are doing steam stuff. We might try and do, like, a steam-powered machine in the sandbox or something. But that is it for this episode of Besiege, guys. I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, then do the usual. Like, subscribe, check out my streams. And I will see you guys in the next video. Reaper the Rager, signing off.